You're on, right?
Yep.
All right, what is up, everybody? Welcome to RTC TV4. My name is Galen Rensel, alongside here with Maddox. Dakota Hayden would not be joining us tonight. He had a Christmas party, and he's going to enjoy some family time. The tip-off went to Triton, and now Triton has ball. Gets it over on the wing. Gets it back up on top. Looking around, trying to... Goes up with the 15-footer, no good. Offensive rebound, puts it back up, but that's out of bounds. It's gonna be tipped out of bounds by Bailey Hook.
Still Triton's ball.
That's gonna remain Triton ball here.
I ran a little behind on setting everything up.
She's looking. She's gonna take it herself, way off the mark. That's gonna go to the Comets as it. The ball went out of bounds, and here we go. First Comets possession here. Let's see what they can do. Passes over the Shane lob. Back to Evans up the hook, but off the mark pass, and that's going to go out of bounds to the Trojans ball.
I've never seen Krista Shane lob take point before.
You never like seen her score or something?
I've never seen her play point guard.
Oh, true.
Or take it up the court.
Yeah. It must be something new that the Comets are trying out, maybe. Man, I got to get back in the rhythm of this. I've been doing the filming, so got to get back into this.
Just on
Klein comes up with the rebound, gets it up to Evans. Evans comes up the court, marching down. Here she comes. Passes over the hook. Hook, bad pass, but... Evans recovers. Evans dribbles up the court, tries to find Klein, but that's stolen.
Right to a Triton player.
Right to her, to the defender, and here comes the Trojans. Still no score yet here in the first. Looks like the Comets are still set up in their 2-3 defense. They've been in almost a 2-3 defense this whole year that I've seen. And they've been pretty decent defensively.
They got a trap.
Defensively. As you can see, they just got a jump ball call, and that's going to go to the Comets.
Full court press.
Evans with the ball. Triton is set up in their full court press, man-to-man. Or I believe maybe it's like a diamond. Shane Long with the ball. Trying to get somewhere, but she can't pass. Klein comes out with the
nice
ball.
Steal.
Back to Klein, but that's it. But Holt recovers, goes up with it. She's blocked out of bounds. I think they're just rushing it so far, you know? But I think
not
they
really
just need to take a deep breath and go at it. Hook is guarding her out on the corner. Pick is set. She goes around, passes back out. And that's going to be a 30-second timeout, I believe, called by the Trojans. Yep, 30-second timeout.
About 3 minutes in, and we haven't scored a point.
It's called, yeah. We got, like, Maddox, I can't talk tonight. Like, he was talking. We're already 3 minutes into the game, and there's no score up on the board yet. So, still looking for a score here.
And I think that's the end of that. Okay. Loud whistle.
Gets it in. Let's see if the Trojans can get the first score of the game. Sets pick. She goes around. Doesn't find anything. Passes back out on the wing. Tried to do a little shot fake there, but didn't work. Comets will not fall for that.
Ooh, drive
she
that.
Passes out on the wing. Wide going? Open three-point shot. Is fired up. Way off the mark. Offensive rebound. Goes over with it again. Another one. Looks like a foul is going to be called by, I believe, maybe Shane Lopp or Klein. I'm not really sure.
That's Emily Holt's first foul.
Let's
I can't find my keys.
You can't find your keys? Uh-oh.
Oh, no. This is not going to be good, but oh, well.
How are you supposed to get home? Yeah, you probably just left him. Yeah, you just left him in your coat, Drew.
Yeah, I just left him in my coat, guys. Everything's good. Just had to bring a little entertainment to you guys. See what's going on.
Almost tragedy.
Evans now has the ball passed over to Shaylaw. Shaylaw back to Evans. Ooh, she thought about shooting that deep three. She passes back out on top. Over there, Hook will pop a three. No good. Evan goes in for the rebound, but couldn't come up with it. That's going to be rebounded by the Trojans.
Popping a three.
Shots fired, no good. Ooh, I thought that was going to be Comet's ball there, but it remains Trojans.
Under the basket, this is a really good time to...
They get it in really easy. Not sure what the Comet's defense is doing there. Finds his wide open shot and uses the bank, and it goes
first
in. Great
the
shot
game
there by Trojans to get on the board tonight. And they lead 2-0. Evans now has the ball. Passes over, back over to Shaylaw. Shaylaw comes up. And that's going to be a steal. And here she goes up for the wide open layup. No good. Passes out the Hook, and here comes Hook up the court. Passes up. Way off the mark shot there by Evans. Evans passes over the number 24. She's going to pop another three.
Ooh, brick
no
right
good
off of it. Rebound.
Defensive rebound there by Holt. The freshman, she actually started this game. I don't know if that's something they knew that they've been starting or that they tried or...
We also have a freshman starting for boys basketball.
That is true.
Put us under the basket here.
Hook's going to fire up a three. Boom! She gets that to go in. That puts the Comets up 3-2. Comets got to play some good defense here to stop him, go back down in the other end and get a bucket to put him up by even more points here. Trojans look like they're struggling out there. They get some kind of play going for them. They're almost fighting at each other like, well, I don't know what to do.
Oh, they just pick up their dribble.
Like, I'm just going to pop this shot up.
They're not even challenged most of the time, and they just – pick up their dribble just because, you know, can.
And honestly, the shots that they took so far are kind of just like random shots, honestly.
Well, that was a good move.
Well,
that one was a good move.
That's a good move right there by the Trojans, number 22. And she hits the bank in. Evan dribbles in, passes out the Hook. Hook back out to Shaylaw. She's going to pop a three. Oh, no good. Rebounded by the Trojans. Here they come up the court. Ooh, she thought about shotting that. She already shot around two or three of them. But she's going to drive in. Tries to get the bank. Boom, hey. One thing I've noticed about the Trojans.
Timeout.
Timeout's called by the Comets. But one thing that I've noticed about the Trojans is that they really use the bank board.
Oh, yeah.
So far, all their shots have been off the bank board. So
that's what you're supposed to use.
I mean, but yeah, like when you're inside. Mm-hmm. But, I mean, they've been doing that.
Put the right spin on it, you can get it bounce from one side of the board
to
the other. It takes a lot of skill, though. You can't just... It takes a lot of skill to roll the ball, like, in the right motion to get it from bounce from one point into the hoop rather than just into the hoop.
Here comes Evans up the court. Evan gets it to Holt. Holt trying to drive in, kicks it out the hook on the three-point line. Back over to Shane Lobb. The Trojans are trapping the corners. Once the ball goes to there, they're trapping them. And that's going to be back and over. Evans was trying to fight it, but she just couldn't fight the pressure that the Trojans were giving her. So that's going to be a turnover. Go to the Trojans ball, and here they come up the court. Gets it over on the wing. Trying to find some open shot here. Comet's got to stop him right here.
No, they leave him wide open.
Wide open shot.
And they don't get the rebounds.
There's the head coach down there for the Comets. He's just throwing up his hands, wondering, you know, who's out there guarding that girl. Can't let that happen.
Can't just do that.
Oh, and there's Evans coming up the steal. She goes up, and she gets the foul call. There's the Comets bench standing up there. They're getting into it.
Two shots for Megan Evans.
She gets the second one to go in. That puts now the Comets just trail by 1 point here in the first quarter with just 25 seconds remaining in the first. See what the Trojans can get here. Try to set some play up around the pick. Gets it back out. She's going to take the wide open three. Oh, wow. Oh, my goodness. She gets that one to go in. And that's going to put the Triton Trojans over the Comets 8-5 here. And that ends the first quarter for you guys. So, you know, we saw some good things for the Comets. We saw some good defense, some good offense here and there, but it wasn't consistent. Trojans have pretty much been those same way too, but they found the open shots and got their shots to go in down inside of the court.
When it's 5-8 in the end of the first, it tells you something either about their offense or about their defense. We have 1 3-pointer and 2 free throws. 1 good shot and 1 was a foul, and that's all we got in the first quarter. They've had 4 good inside the paint shots. And 1 long 2.
Yeah.
They're making the shots. Yeah. We're getting lucky.
Yep.
That's what it's going to come down to. And it's not going to be this close of a game by the end of the second quarter. I can imagine that. And if it is, well, I mean, lucky. And we just started second quarter. I do not like that rule. 3 seconds inside the paint, or it's a foul.
Yeah, I mean, like, it's a good thing, too, because, yeah. I mean, I see the point of it. I mean, I can see where the... In the future, they might extend it maybe, but it just keeps them moving. So, you know, no one's just kind of like staying still down there and they're, yeah. You know. But I do see the, you know, the point of it. And Shayla fires up a 15-footer. She gets that one to fall for the Comets. And now they just trail by 1 point here in the second quarter. Looks like a lob is set for the Trojans, and they find the open layup there to go in for him. Hook forces it, but that's going to be a turnover. Go up for a layup, and that one goes in. Impressive left-handed layup there by Trojans. They sure are getting the things done right on the offensive defensive side here. There's another crazy pass there by Hook. I wouldn't be surprised if the coach pulls her out here in a couple minutes.
They just pulled one of them out.
Well, they just pulled Megan out. Wait.
No, not Megan. Bailey.
Oh, there. Okay. I thought you said I wasn't even paying attention. There goes another lob. Cobb still can't figure it out. And that's another easy 2 points there for the Trojans.
Same play, same result.
Comets can't stop it. They're going to continue the duo on him. Tries to get it down the road. This is Rowe's first time checking into the game for tonight. I'm not sure why she didn't start. I mean, the Comets just look kind of confused out there right now. They can't.
They just don't. They don't have any organization.
They just can't seem. They can't get something going so far.
Good shot. That was a great shot, actually. We really needed that.
Oh, Hall almost had that steal, but she faked the pass. And there goes another shot right up. Man, they sure are using that backboard tonight. You're getting every shot to fall down low. Hall thought about shooting. Passes out the Bachelor. Bachelor. Ooh, and there's another bad pass for the Comets. Goes up with it. Woo! Wow. That was almost like a left-handed finger roll right there. That was crazy.
Whether it was on purpose or accident.
And now they
trail
by 9 points here in the second quarter. Passes out to Shane Lobb. Shane Lobb puts up a 15-footer way off the mark. Man, nothing's just going here for the Comets. And now they're calling the 3 seconds in the lane. Seems like almost 5 seconds as we were talking earlier. That one actually was about probably 5 seconds. They did extend it, but
yeah,
not an official, but yeah. Commons are trying to set some type of play, but just can't get it to go. There's Rowe struggling down there.
We have terrible awareness. Terrible awareness.
There's another bad pass there. Another easy layup there for the Trojans, and there's the Comets calling a timeout to figure some stuff out. I mean, I don't know what's going on.
I predicted it, didn't I? At the end of the quarter, the first quarter, I said.
That's true.
It's not going to be that close of a game if we don't start picking up. I think they over doubled their score and we've scored 2 points.
Yeah.
Not two, 4 points. We trap ourselves in the back of the half court. We make bad passes, they steal them, then they just get easy layups or they just throw it straight inside the paint and we can't defend it.
Evans now gets it to Hall. Comets are still trying to set some type of play. I'm not sure, but the man, they're just being trapped all over the place, and Hall comes up traveling.
They just pick up their dribble like whenever. They don't get pressured and they just pick it up.
I mean,
you hear the coach actually directing.
She's trying to work. She's going to pop a three. Ooh. That was a high arc.
You're afraid of the ball. You see that?
Another offensive rebound. Comps are just struggling on everything so far.
Yeah. We just need more selective passes. There's just no way.
We have 3 minutes and 15 seconds here remaining in the second quarter before the half.
Hey, look, pie.
And the Trojans lead the Comets 20-9. It's been a pretty rough half here for the Comets. And honestly, I don't think there's been hardly – I think there might have been only, like, one foul called so far.
One for us.
Yeah, one for us. Yeah, that's what I was talking about.
It was on Emily Holt.
Yeah. And there's a bad pass by Shaylaw. They tried to get the roll, but it's not there. She goes out with the layup. Almost offensive rebound. Puts it back up. And boom. Wow. Almost all the shots for the Trojans are down in the paint.
No foul.
Oh, and she gets the foul called there. Two shots coming up here for the Trojans.
See what she can do with this. Not the first one. Bailey Hook and Ashton Klein coming in for Krista Shainlove and Alyssa Batchelor.
That one falls for her, and that puts him up 23-9. Let's see what the Comets can do offensively here.
Something, please.
Hopefully. They're just getting the thing that they struggle with is pressure and defensive trapping. I mean, any type of that, they just can't handle it. They just try to force things, and that's one thing that they're really going to have to work on.
They trap themselves. They just have not. They don't have very good ball movement at all.
She goes around, passes out. She's going to fire up a shot. No good. And there we go, Hook. Hook comes up with the defensive rebound. Now let's see what the Comets can do here. Gets it to Evans. Comets coach is saying move the ball.
That's what they need to do.
Klein's going to shoot it. Boom! Pops up a 15-footer. That's better there. That's better there. We're getting somewhere now. It's a progress.
Reaching foul, I believe. Or over-the-shoulder foul.
Well, I wonder how much snow we're going to get this weekend. I know we're supposed to get maybe 1 to 4 inches of snow.
Oh, man.
But with the wind blowing, it could be up to maybe 8.
I haven't switched out my tires yet. Depends. I can't go anywhere.
And the truck that I drive, you know, it's very light. It's an old truck. So, I mean, once there's snow on the ground, the back end starts to...
Yeah, fishtail.
So I can't, you know, slam on the brakes. I got gradually. So.
What a time to get your license, right, Galen?
Yeah, it's the perfect time. Get it in the row. Rose blocked, but she comes up with her own ball.
It's better to get used to the icy roads before you get used to the regular roads.
And Roe on that one, I mean, she's just got to rise up and just go right over him. Because, I mean, she has the height and everything. She just has to rise up. So.
She needs to use her height.
Yeah. Do some, like, post-up moves or something like that. Like, she's going to get it. Like, she's going to get it. Wide open shot there. Boom, she gets it to fall. Now we're just 1 minute remaining here in the second quarter before the half. Ooh. Man, the Comets passes have just not been on mark today.
Nope, not tonight. Not our night.
Yeah. Hook fires up the 15-footer that she made last time. Doesn't get it this time. Rolls out.
Today.
20 seconds remaining here in the second. She's going to fire up her own shot. No good. Hook comes out with it, but that's going to be a white ball. Ten seconds. Let's see if the Comets can get something here before they go in. Oh, and she steps out of bounds, and that's going to go to the Trojans. With just
they're
six
not going to get another possession. Timeout call.
And the Comet, I think that was the Trojans, right? They called the timeout, full timeout there. So I wonder if they're going to come up with some play there, try to get some, see if they can get something. See if they can get a play before the half. Get a bucket going in for him to put him up even by more.
Seconds left. I don't think Caston's going to get another possession this half. Go cheerleaders. All right, let's see what can happen. My bad. Seconds left.
Klein comes up with the steal. She got fired up.
And we're back. Let's see if the Comets can straighten some things out here in the second half. Let's get something going. Down low. Ooh, wow. And the timeout is already called by Comets. Maybe they didn't go out there and set something up right or something. What they just talked about. In the locker room or something. Somebody finds Evans out in the corner, gets it up the hook. Gets it out to Klein. Klein's going to pop up the shot. Ooh, and that bounces all the way up. Trojans, let's see if they can pack it back down inside as they did in the first half. Loses the ball. Almost came up with it in comments, but couldn't do it. Drives in, wide open lane, fires up a shot, and it's good. The comments are failing to close the open middle in the down low shots. As you go with the Evans, Evans back up to Holt. Holt passes out to Shanlon. Shanlon's going to pop a three, way off. Sent out of bounds. Jump ball. Wait. It's going to go to the Trojans. Oh, open 3 points. Someone left her offensive rebound. You gotta block out. Let's go, let's go. Fires out, goes in, trying to find something. Oh, there's Klein coming up with the steal. Wide open shot for Shaylon. Boom! There's our first 3-pointer of the game tonight. I believe, yeah, that's the first basket they got so far in the second half. Bashford with the ball now, pass back at the hole. Let's see if they, oh man. There's another steal. Ooh, deep three, no good. Rebounded by Holt. Oh, coach is saying push it up the court. Trying to get the Trojans defense off balance there. She's gonna pop another three. No good. Drives the middle, kicks it out, wide open shot. Boom, she gets up the ball. And I will give credit to the Trojans. They are getting every single shot down low in the hoop. 15 footer, 5 feet out, 10 feet out, they're getting them to go down. Gets it down low to Klein. Klein pass back out, up the hook. Now Holt with the rebound. I mean, Holt with the pass. There's a steal there for the Trojans. They go off, but no reason for that steal. Down to Klein, Klein pass out the back, so she's gonna fire for three. It's a very quiet night here at the crater, I will say for sure. Come on, you gotta play some defense here. Hands up. Hands up, move around, let's go. Trying to find something. They chose to steal at the foul call. And the first one was a call for him. Over the hook. Now Shaylock trying to find something, gets it over the hook. Hook's gonna pop another three, but she's blocked. Now for some reason, just a punter. There's Klein coming up there. He's blocking. Now let's see if they can get something going down low for him. So far, all they've been shooting is the threes here in the second half. And I think they really need to pack it down low. That's where their strong point is, honestly. They have tall girls. They got some height on them. Shot, no good. She looks up, she almost had Shaylon down there. Sharon goes out with it. Woo! And she was hit hard, that's gonna send it to the line for 2 shots. The first one goes down for it. And the second one falls as well. Now they trail 18-32 here in the third quarter, just about 3.5 minutes left. Drives it hard, but she's hard there by Hood. I'm not sure if that's going to send her to the line or not. I think it will. Yep, and that's going to have her shoot 2 free throws. I couldn't see. Is that correct, Maddox?
Yeah.
One way to go, right? Coleman.
Wide open shot. Ooh. Ooh, she comes over with the offensive rebound. Did you see that? She tipped that. And got it her way. Ooh, she goes down hard. That was about. I think Hook tried to reach in or something and just got thrown down. I mean, these girls' game, you never know what they did. There's that lob again there. It came back in it. It came back with it in the third quarter, and Tom Stone haven't figured out how to stop it. And I wouldn't be surprised if that was on the scouting report for them to practice all week, and they still haven't gotten it down. So that's. Oh my goodness. This guy's Shaylock with the push, and that's going to be a foul on her. And I believe that... Wait, never mind. I thought... Nice baseline, tries to get it down low, and she does. She's fouled from behind by Shaylock. Yep, I was about to say earlier that they're going to go into 1-1, and now they are. But they should be pretty, getting pretty close to going 1-1 here. 1-1. Now with the ball, passes over to Klein. Klein down to Shaylock. Nice pass, but I thought I might have gotten stolen, but I didn't. Going to end the quarter, and that puts him up 43-18 here in just now ending the third quarter, going into the fourth. Obviously, limit the turnovers and take better shots. The defense hasn't been bad, it's just they've been not covering the gaps down low. And then besides that, I mean, if they just fix those things, they'll be okay. And handle the pressure. They couldn't handle the pressure in these three quarters. Yeah. Saying that the things that they need to work on passes as well. And offensive rebound is killing it tonight. Yeah. caught on it. She has a beautiful shot there. Nothing but net. Roe checks in for the game for Klein. Getting down low to Bachelor. She's took out of bounds by the Trojans. Remains. Comes ball here in the fourth quarter with just 6:42 to remain.
Did you point?
What's up?
Did 6:42 to remain?
No, I said with 6:42 remaining. Fights to put up a shot, she gets a foul call on her. This is sending to the line for 2 shots. Well, Shane Lotzai is making her free throw. She is now 3-for-3. She actually has some distance from the line, from the free throw line. She's back way. I always right up against the line. That's where I guess she got a foul called on her, and that's gonna send them to the line, obviously, because they're in the 1-on-1. Wait, maybe not. Oh, yep, it is. It's 2 shots now, so. Yep. 2 shots. Very true. She knocks down that one. I'm actually not sure what you're saying over there, but. Shot fake, gets around to Evans, passes out. She's looking for something. She's really looking the ball down and gets that shot, but they couldn't get the ball. Jump ball, it's caught out onto the floor. Rudisol, number 4, will check in for the game for number 13, Bachelor. This will be Rudisol, first time here in the game tonight. Yeah. down to Rudisil. Rudisil tries to pass it well.
Now looked at it and we're dead. Oh my gosh. So we could have been dead like in the second, third, or beginning of the fourth. One night, me and you, I did the concert in the film. I think that's fine. So they might add like another 30, I don't know. I think number 14 is kind of cute. Should try it.
You can hear you, right?
What?
Wow.
The same charges, man.
Once again, my name is Galen Minster, and we'll see you guys next week.